just love Penguia.
Best snow and ice in cyberspace.
Hi, CyberSquad.
Hey there. It's Mimi.
Glad you got my message. I found this map in the snow and thought you should see it.
Wow. Triple top secret.
Wonder what this X means.
And all these numbers. And what's this green smudge?
Uh-oh. It's Hacker's hair gel.
Hacker?
Maybe he hid something at the X.
What if it's something to help him take over cyberspace? We better go see what's up there.
I'll guide you.
But you have to be back by sundown for the belly bowl.
Nothing is more important than the safety of cyberspace.
Yeah!
The compass rose tells us that's north.
Here's Penelope, where we are now.
If Penelope is there, and Frosty Forest is on the other side of Hurry Up Hill, north must be that way.
Wow! Walking in the snow is hard!
We'd go a lot faster if we could slide on our bellies like Mimi. Then we could use gravity to create movement energy to get us down the hill.
Maybe we can! Doesn't look like anyone lives here anymore. Maybe we can make a sled out of these old boards.
How about this one?
Pretend you're on a sled, Matt. Not quite 3 cyber feet, but let's say it's 3, in case we need a little more.
There's 3 of us, so 3 plus 3 plus 3 is 9. The sled has to be 9 cyber feet long.
Don't think this is long enough.
How about this one?
Oh, 13 cyber feet. Ooh, that's way too long. Let's measure again and cut it shorter.
Say hello to your 9-foot sled.
Ooh, thanks for taking us to the belly bowl, boss.
What's this? What are these Earth kids doing here?
Didge, Mimi, give us a push to get us going. The movement energy from gravity will do the rest. All we have to do is steer.
Wait, how do we steer?
Just like we do when we belly slide. Lean left to go left. Lean right to go right. Ugh. To go super fast, do my secret move. Wiggle your toes and tuck your chin.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.